estación, donde la tecnología se encuentra con la historia.
There we go, we should be live.
Hello.
Welcome everybody to another episode of Sim Sunday, where we are once again playing Jurassic World.
Jurassic World.
Where we left off, we were dealing with a lot of problems with the dinosaurs being pains in the ass.
Say more like Jurassic Madness.
Jurassic Ass.
Welcome to the chaos.
I've never seen something force its way out of a cage so many times.
Yeah.
The sheer force of will with its face.
It started with Ali and now James is even, you know, breaking out. Even the raptor. The new raptor we got. I think we tracked them out last time, I think, I don't remember.
Yeah, we tranked everybody to try and make them happy.
Yeah. I think this raptor's definitely lonely, so I have to give them a buddy.
Mm-hmm. We need to fix our power problem. We also need to try and figure out what they want, because the dinosaurs are not happy. Which is why they're trying to bust their face against fences to try and leave.
That's cool, that's a dinosaur map.
It seems like all the carnivores are getting angry now that the one herbivore that was alright has left. Ooh, monorail. Nice. Oh yeah. If you got like a big park, it helps get them around.
Yeah.
So what can we add to the enclosures that will make these dinosaurs happy? The one building that's missing power is the furthest one, the newest one that we built.
Oh, no.
The observatory sort of thing, not that one, the other one.
Oh, yeah, this one over here, wasn't it? Yeah,
and it's just because it's not got a pylon.
It's got a path.
It hasn't got that either, yeah. Shove a substation wherever. There you go, sorted.
Let's just
throw some around then. Obstructed by the building. That's annoying.
The building I meant to connect it to. Oh, so the hotel. God damn.
Yeah,
hotel.
Yeah. You could put one halfway between them and then just connect them. There you go.
Yeah.
So yeah, what are these dinosaurs lacking then? I think if we go onto them, we can actually see.
We're trying to build trust here. Denying your dinos water does the opposite.
Well, we're definitely not denying them water. The Velociraptor wants a what?
Panties.
Oh, it's because it's because it's unconscious. So what it wants is forest and a bit more grassland. And also it needs a partner, like you said.
Social, yeah. We'll work on that. Let's get us a raptor.
So now that we know what it wants, so chuck one of those down. We can wake it up, get it some food. After chucking down some forest, which is that. There you go, just shuffle some more around. Because it likes being hidden, I guess. Try getting rid of some of the water area, because it only needs some of it to drink.
Oh, yeah, I see what you mean, yeah. Good.
So So it is on the other one, the one with the drop. Oh, or just raise the land, I guess. Either or works. After this bit, make the rest of it grassland, I guess.
Yeah, so that should be fine, shouldn't it?
Yeah. So go onto the tree bit. Oh. Yeah, go onto the trees and then look for grassland. I think it's the one next to the trees. That's crag, that's grassland. There you go. So just chuck a load of those down. There we go, and now we can wake it up, I think. Larry. They couldn't be happier. It's the carnivores that I'm worried about. Actually, look at James, because James was the one that was bashing his face against the wall.
Yeah. He's fine.
Oh, he's lonely. He's content, though. It says he's. It tells you what level they are.
Yeah.
Let's do so check. Well, the other
James.
One.
Yeah.
James the Second died of old age.
Oh, so that's why he's a little bit lonely.
Yeah.
That's Gavin. That's Brennan.
An Endomimus was what it was. So yeah, check the carnivores. The goodest girl. She's happy.
Her social's fine.
Grassland she wants a bit more of.
Which I've just added in.
I think it changes like as it goes. So maybe when it wakes up it might be alright.
Yeah, hopefully.
Check both of them, because if it is... they seem to be at the exact same, so you might want to throw some more grassland down. Not a lot more, just a little bit. Maybe get rid of some of those trees, because the forest was rather high. There we go. I think that should be alright. There you go. I think that should be fine.
Voice.
What one do you think would make a good Zoe, James?
Let's go to the helicopter.
Okay, so one with silly arms. What dinosaur has silly arms?
Well, I know one that silly arms. Yeah. T-Rex.
Okay.
It's a Carnotaurus. I think he's pretty much a Carnotaurus, but the name's slightly different. They have slightly silly arms.
That are already unconscious into the pens, like back in. Just moving them slightly apparently wakes them up.
So
put that one back into there.
Collecting asset. Heading to pick up the asset. On route to pick up the asset.
There we go. Oh cool, there's actually multiple things you can use.
Let's get them all.
Okay, so not Goodest Girl, what's the other one called? Or is it not got a name? The Carnotaurus.
Oh yeah, it's got... Yeah, so
call that, call that one, Zoe.
Cool.
Oh, when it lands. Look at my tiny arms!
Like dinosaurs.
Commencing asset transit.
Just imagine if it was your job to transport unconscious dinosaurs, wake them up, and someone calls you in and says, okay, so I want you to move it ever so slightly to the side and then wake them up. You're like, why? Well, because you're the only one that wakes up. Zoe! No white.
No one, okay. Thirsty.
Go drink some water then.
Yeah.
Cool, so check their happiness, do you mind?
Yeah. Is this new Ramsar?
Oh, I still see grass.
Ramsars do like being packed, so maybe a third one could be a good.
Can't have a pack of two, that's a pair. No problem, James.
Okay.
Needs more grassland.
More grassland, yeah.
Oh, one of them's ill. Oh, Delta. Are you literally just going to call them from the films?
No.
Here's your bloody grassland.
No, James, you haven't broke out recently. You've been a good boy.
What was this?
Oh, one of the feeders broken.
God damn it.
Or empty.
Attending to feeder supply.
James the Endomimus, the Goodest Boy. Oh, nice. So you found out how to, like, line them up then. Yeah, we need to heal up. Is it blue, I guess? Oh my god. What's that?
That's driving to me.
Yeah, is it Delta or... Delta or blue that needs healing?
Because
one of them's ill.
Fine. Blue was having a crash at the fence the last episode.
No, look. If you look at the top, you've got the two things.
Yeah.
It's currently starving, so it's just a problem of food.
Oh, he's about to...
bash into a fence. Instead of eating. Hey, have you tried eating the food? Unfortunately, Daniel is the one that we've put in charge of the caretaking of the dinosaurs. So if there is any bad driving, it might be because of these. Oh, you hit it! Okay, so just leave it now and fix the fence. Fix the fence.
Yeah.
Ghost Gate.
Ghost.
Oh no, the goats are escaping.
That's the only thing I might kept.
Oh no, someone's just been killed. Oh no, the other one's gone out. That's another gate. Okay. Cool. Now quick. Get in that helicopter again because there is another loose dinosaur. You can queue it up to do this task, you don't actually have to do it.
Oh.
Right, where are they?
Oh, it's right there, it's right there. Not that one.
Oh yeah.
Though we will have to fix that though, because there is a... Carnosaurus.
Wait, where is it? That?
You deleted it at the same time. Because it was all connected, and for some reason they halved it. Yeah, I'm worried about the goats getting out of the...
Come on.
Over. Come on.
Oh my god, what are you doing? It's a scientist. A live bait feeder. Oh my god. Okay, so what you're gonna need to do is queue up the helicopters to drop them in. And unfortunately we're gonna have to have that person live and die in there. You need the other one selected. There you go. Everybody just gets to see it like a dinosaur right close up. As it lays on the ground and conscious.
Acknowledging asset collection request.
Oh, James. Guess what I found after all this time?
Assets in the air.
I know it was my mix. I found the remote for the TV, and I don't think you can guess where I found it.
Asset being transported.
It turns out it was in my hat. The one I wore at the Halloween party as Captain Goatlegger.
Asset has been delivered.
I was digging through the boxes. Yep. I was digging through the boxes of all my stuff and put on the hat. And then when I tried to take it off again, the remote fell out of it. Just the fact that it just plops out of my hat and I'm like, oh, we were looking for that for ages. So apparently Drunk Max wanted to play a trick on Sofa Max. Yeah, so it looks like that the Velociraptors need one more.
Yeah, definitely. I think I had one going, didn't I?
Oh, you had another one. Yeah, cool. And then
look,
you've got the end of
I thought we were connected, right? You know what needs to be done, so get to it.
Oh, what?
This is exactly what I needed. Well done.
What just happened? We apparently did something by doing that.
Yeah.
How bizarre.
Was it?
Now this contract, This contract could really help us both out.
545 grand. Incubate and release a Bronchosaurus.
Baryonyx.
Oh, Baryonyx. Why could I not figure out how to say that? It's just Barry like and then Onyx. It's a Pokemon, isn't
it? Yes, it's a carnivore.
Oh. Well, I definitely would like one.
Might as well. It's 110.
Yeah, we could do that. Easy peasy. It might be a while.
Yeah.
Look, James is playing Ark while we play Jurassic Park Evolution. Jurassic World Evolution. We're both playing dinosaur games. It's great. James gets to see so many dinosaurs. And that's like one of his favourite things.
So let me transport.
You might be on the wrong one. Because he's not unconscious, is he?
Uh-oh. Ah, yes.
It's a pain. James is on Photoshop right now.
Confirming task.
Oh, something's bashing its face against the fence. Oh, it's there. At the back, next to the fence.
Okay.
You've just sent it over. So add a task and send it over there to track him.
Adding to the wall.
And also the other one. The other one's gonna get loose. Oh, you can only do one at a time. Okay, you can add another one now.
Sadly, the raptors at the moment, it's not everything.
Raptors are actually dangerous because they attack.
Yeah.
All the herbivores ever did was just complain. You'll find it when it like clicks, I guess.
There we
go. Yeah.
Or not.
You can see it on the thing.
Oh, there we go.
If it isn't, we're just gonna have to make more fence. Yeah, you've done it. Now, quick, because we've got people gaming.
Yeah, well, it should be out.
God. The alpha one is the one that's causing, like, mass hysteria. But, man.
Yeah, blue.
All they want is. They're missing one velociraptor and they're making them all pissed, and they don't have enough grass land. So one's trapped. Hopefully they'll sort out the other one. So. Trying to figure out what we need about this grassland then. Cheer up, you bastards. You fucking have everything. Everything you could ever want. Apart from friends. Well, one extra friend. Oh.
Oops. No, cross that.
Just put some in the water. And there we go.
Yeah.
If they don't like that, then fuck them. So both of them are down, so we just need to transport all three of them in.
Asset requiring collection.
Didn't even get to move the other one. Blue is there. It just highlighted over it. In the dense sort of area of trees that you're hovering over.
Oh yeah, there is.
asset to be collected.
There she is.
They're all female, unfortunately. I can't have dinosaurs breeding all willy-nilly. Can't have dino penis on display. Man, that would have made Jurassic Park very different if every dinosaur was walking around with a massive schlong. Dun 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 dun. It's got a giant dick. It's got a giant dick.
Asset in transit.
We're now at 15 mil. And we're on almost 3 stars if it wasn't for the death. Yeah, look at them. They're just about happy.
Asset transportation in progress.
Yeah, there you go. Good. How are you feeling now?
Transporting asset.
Dispensing now. Also, we might need to make it longer because they don't seem to be as frequently as 8 minutes. We end up having like an entire stop. It's just the area. Maybe they need like really long sort of areas to run it. Can we demolish some of the trees behind us?
Oh god.
Is it already smacking at one of the fucking fences? It is. It's right there. Bashing its face against the fence. Again.
The bitch.
Yeah, we're just gonna have to leave them unconscious for a bit.
Setting additional task. Say.
Quick. Get rid of the fence. Build a new one around it.
Thank you, trees. Oh, the bastard, he got her.
That's alright, he's already queued up for being shot at. Looks like you might have to chop down the trees for more grass. It was legit the first thing we did. It did, yeah. Well, just gonna have to leave them running around a bit. Well, not running around. Try and make it further back if you can, so more downwards instead of sideways. Or is that like the end of the road over there?
Yeah, that's the end of the road now.
Well, they only need a tiny bit more, so I think we can bear with it. What did it say about the tree area? Like how much... Are they okay with the amount of trees, or...? Because if we can get rid of trees and then throw some more grassland in... No, we don't want them waking up yet, because they're still going to be unhappy. Check the one that's currently in there, eating.
Oh.
Good old Delta. There's just enough grassland. Yeah. So it is a question of space and not just the grass, I guess.
Of course, the social is bad at the moment because it's got no one of them.
But if you drop some grassland in, Yeah, we can get rid of some of the trees and throw some more grassland in. Screaming. Is it, oh, Delta's asleep. Okay, so now cue them up from being taken out. They're literally just like, oh, they're on, they're unconscious. Ah. Okay. So hopefully they should be happy now.
Picking up asset. Heading to pick
so much
up
for
asset.
Being the goodest girl.
Your reputation with the science division is impressive.
Wait, what? I don't know why I said goodest girls. I want to check out, yeah, we're just slightly above the grassland now. Which is pretty good. Yeah, people don't mind if other people get eaten, apparently it's part of the appeal. Great entertainment, but not great, not a security.
No.
Security seems to be more like a
security. It's not dinos, keep escaping.
Look at all the dinosaurs. They did say that they might have to escape so that they can learn about how to better defend.
Yeah. Let's make them escape purposely. Let me die.
We won't need to double up on defenses. It's a perfect balance. Charlie. Oh, Charlie bit me. Ah!
Charlie bit my finger.
Now, so come to the bomb.
Yeah, they're content. Let's see if we can get the other dinosaur out, because it's already finished incubating.
How do I get the camera to an angle again? It's bird's eye view at the moment.
Is it one of the F keys or something?
Q&E.
Yeah?
Try that, yeah.
Nah.
Fine.
Tab?
Oh yeah, that does it. Just clicking on the building.
How was that? So yeah, click on the building and then let the one that's in there out. The Endomimus. Edmontosaurus. James the Third. Humble James.
Yes.
Yeah, I'm planning on having Daniel in the D&D campaign now.
Ladies and gentlemen,
we're gonna have a whole party of six. It's gonna be a very
nice.
Yeah. I say a party of six. It's only because sometimes Ali's not there, so if we have Daniel essentially fill in every now and again. But not as Ali. So it won't be a case of, you know, he plays Kayla every now and again. Okay, Daniel, you're playing Kayla. Yep, funny enough, that was kind of what the guild was built for. So before you go out on quests, if someone isn't available, they can just take a day at the guild. Instead of having to go on the quest.
Oh. James the Third's thirsty.
Thirsty. I was born and then I was thirsty. James is always thirsty. It's kind of part of what he is. Thirsty.
Yeah.
We haven't done research in a while.
Oh, yeah.
Ooh, we've obtained high quality fossils. So we've got a load of this, which is upgrades. We've got more upgrades available, which is increased incubation speed. You slide off. Of course, they're all you, James. Edmontosauruses. Which is obviously short for James. Ooh, it's a poop. It's dinosaur poop.
Yeah.
Yes. I remember back in the day when Rory used to play Ark non-stop. It would be his everyday mission to play.
Yeah.
Because you and James both love dinosaurs. It's just one of those things. Drawn to it. Yeah, we don't have the we don't have the baryonyx yet, do we?
No. Try and get 50% angiogenome. Look at someone else.
Make him a strong boy. I still think we should do like
a series. Metal runs, you know. The ankle is great for that.
Metal runs. Oh, if only I knew what you were talking about. I was gonna say I kind of want to do a Ark stream stuff. Just seems like it would be a lot of fun because I've never really played, like, given it a chance to play before. Because I played it by myself, and then I was like, this is really boring. I'm literally not doing anything.
Yeah, you don't want to play on the official server, so official servers are terrible.
Well, I mean, try and tell that to James where he tried to play on some of the custom servers.
Usually it's just fun to set up a private server with friends and just sort of team up or go in your own ways and help each other out. It's good fun.
Yeah. It'll be the damaged die server, and we just try and build a fucking giant statue to the damaged die, which we've decided is going to be a 7-sided die, if that makes any sense. I've realised though, I don't have any of the DLC for Ark, so I'll probably have to start working, buy the DLC. Not that I really want to give that company any money because they're dickheads.
that's a security one, so that'll get a security on.
Yeah, they won some really nice high quality fossils.
Ah, so we just need to find a high quality fossil.
A free non-DLC.
That's a security one.
I don't know. Literally, pretty much all of them are just the same missions, just done by different people.
Yeah.
Zoe is the alpha.
The alpha, yeah.
I hope you told your sister that she is the alpha dinosaur. We got a load of non-electrified fences because there's no power getting to them.
So hard to find the velociraptors.
Yeah. They blended pretty well.
Delta. See the alpha? Yeah.
How did Delta become the alpha? It was originally blue.
Yeah.
Did he somehow get stronger?
Guess so.
Because I think sometimes they fight. Betty! Our Triceratops! Yeah!
See Alpha.
Whoa, black Betty, bang-a-lam, whoa, black Betty, bang-a-lam. ready in a jam. Oh, we've got a notification in the what's it called? The hub area. If you look to the left, it's on the exclamation mark. Got some oh shit to sound. Do we need? We need to get another one, or else the other one's going to or else Zoe's going to get upset.
Global operations, what's this?
So what's this?
That might be useful.
Yeah, we probably need that. Hatchery insurance.
Wow, that's expensive.
Yeah. Insure dinosaur eggs against what? Against failure for 30% of the original ink. Okay, so this is pretty much giving us money when. Or, sorry, lessening the amount of money if anything does go wrong with these events.
Yeah.
What are the other ones?
It's just decreases cost of feeder. It's just a decrease in cost of everything.
Okay, that kind of makes sense.
And that increases ticket sales.
That's actually pretty handy, because then we get more money in general from it.
Yeah.
And really, we've got millions, so... Sell it. Sell.
Medium quality.
Extract. So we, are we going to leave the
have a look out. Oh, wow. 34%.
We're getting there.
Getting there.
Yeah. Do we have to take away the corpse, I guess? Last thing we want is to spread disease by leaving a corpse in there.
Yeah.
How did it die? Well, it died of old age. Nothing dies of old age.
Picking up asset.
See, the thing is, you'll be seeing a lot of these sort of dinosaurs, a lot of these sort of creatures in the campaign of D&D soon, like when you go over to South America.
Oh, no way.
Yeah. It's an entire... It's literally just a big beastie area which I've made. It's like, you know, you do a bit of hardcore survival, you have to go against giant animals, which are like dinosaurs, bloody things that eat dinosaurs. Titans.
Asset transportation underway.
I mean, we did hint at Titans being a thing, so we might do that. Because I wanted to put in the, what is it, the 3D maneuver gear. So that would definitely be up Akane's street, because it's dual-wielding light weapons. And just jetting around, maneuvering with decks. I'm not being stealthy! Just imagine Serene trying to do that, running around with these, like, little jet things, but in his heavy armor, it just kind of goes. Or is it really just going to drop it in the middle of nowhere? She's not. Zoe's not very happy.
She's frightened. 100%
she was just. Yeah, I know. She was screaming over the velociraptors. Yeah, literally, the grappling hooks pull themselves off of Serene instead of actually bringing them with him. Just like,
without exceptional security, nothing else here would be possible. That's our mandate. And on Islamat and Sierras, you're showing the rest of us how it's done.
So, I guess we found some valuable stuff.
Yeah.
Some high-quality fossils, I guess.
Ah, yeah, we finally got the high quality. Nice. Let's get on this expedition. This should be the last time we go to the Enclave. And get on with the Baryonyx.
If we can find it.
Oh, it's the Enclave Ember. Nice.
What medical treatment do we got going? Bacteria antibiotic treatments for sickness caused by. Okay. Well, we haven't run into that problem yet. And we haven't run into that one yet.
Ah, we can't get them anyway, we don't have enough research centers.
Yeah. The only thing we have available for this right now is the attraction. Oh, which is pretty handy.
Yeah.
It's only 2 mil.
Nice.
We can see them from all the way over here. What do you mean? You literally just... Whatever. So now what are we looking at doing? Oh, you've got a Serta or Kratosaurus in the incubation. It's finished now.
Oh yeah.
Release the helms.
Thank you.
leave it.
Don't need to do that, do I?
Yeah, just cancel it.
This new contract was made for a person of your talents.
Use the Ranger camera to take a photo of at least one Draco Rex, which is easy.
I think we haven't even got a Draco Rex yet.
Yeah, we do. It's a herbivore.
Hmm. But I think they died, didn't they? They got eaten by Goodest Girl.
Oh yeah. I think we might need to make a new one.
Cash reward isn't amazing.
Yeah. Might as well not do it. I'm just trying to think of how we can try and get more in science, because we don't really have any points in science.
There they go.
Oh, my toe! Weirdly realistic, yeah. Oh, we've got some more fossils. Tell me lies, tell me free. Wait, what are you digging down in China? We should do with the other island, because it doesn't seem to be doing all that much.
No. Well, first we got it was so we could get the two expedition centres and the two research centres, which unlocked more stuff.
But we can't build any more because we need new islands to do that.
Yeah.
How bizarre.
It's obviously going on with the quest, getting our next unlocks.
Yeah. Oh wait, what? I didn't know we were so high up in science.
Yeah.
I thought it was entertainment that we had like full.
Ooh, our entertainment's gone down quite a lot recently.
Yeah, I don't know why. Guess we need to build some more entertainment facilities, which then gives us more money. You're an enclosure. Oh, that'll help. Oh, you can put it on fences.
Yes.
Yes.
Which is what you can do with the other
ones. I'm marking
ones,
this one complete. Congratulations.
Yes.
Oh my god, look how fast this building. Yeah, see if there's any more entertainment facilities that we can build. We've got the monorail, but that's not important. We've got a restaurant.
So arcade, that'd be great.
Dinosaur arcade games.
What's this? Holding alley? Well.
The fact that there's people that come all the way over here to try and bloody see that. It's crazy.
This gets our entertainment up, so
That's good then, I'm glad we took it.
We haven't even unlocked the Baryonyx in the expedition map yet.
No, and I don't know how we're going to do that.
I couldn't think of anyone else I'd rather offer this contract to than you. That's no lie.
Make two dinosaurs.
It's not really the truth either, but
any two dinosaurs whatever. To combat victories. What? You can't just make dinosaurs fucking fight it out. That's like inhumane. I mean, the fact that we've already brought them back to life is bad, but like, fucking, oh yeah, it's like Pokemon just fucking threw them at each other. Also, yes, random question, James. What time is yours and Dan's Wednesday stream start now? It starts at 7, I think. That's what we agreed on, but obviously it might change. Because it was originally at 9, but then 9 wasn't convenient for either of us, so we decided 7's probably a good time. Was that the one with the frilly neck?
Yeah.
Oh, it's weird because they didn't actually exist.
Diplodocus.
A Diplodocus.
Oh, it's Diplodocus.
Unfortunately, we've
got all those. Ah, yeah. So this is the items available.
Yeah, yeah.
I can go and see some genetics. Ah,
we could make different colored trees. James, when are we going to get back onto XCOM? Sounds like a plan. And also, do you want to move, I'm trying to think of what days might be good. Because I'm trying to think of how to get your strategy games back in, because they were doing really well.
I've got something new for you to look at.
Gift shop.
Oops,
yeah, we can do them Thursdays.
Thinking Thursdays.
Yeah, we've pretty much booked every other day.
Think out Thursdays.
Well, I'm trying to think, because maybe XCOM might be better on Thursdays, because then it will be turn-based Thursdays or something. And then, thinking Thursdays. He liked the idea of that. Turn-based Thursdays. And then, I don't know, trying to think of what strategy you could have a synonym. With only three staff members.
Ah, it's fine.
Oh god, they sound so intimidating. Weird sound. I love it.
Yeah. It's the best. It's the best.
So we finally got the diplosaurus.
Science requires not only experimentation but observation.
We got
and
Mr.
You,
spray.
I like what I see.
Shit in your face, guy.
Keep it up.
Oh.
And the Ancleo.
Yeah. So again, let's get the Ancleo there. Let me put this on the horse. Work out where we're going to put the Dilophosaurus.
Well, we need to start making more areas, I think.
Yeah.
So, go around with the anti-tree tool.
Anti-tree.
Deforest a load of areas and then we'll worry about putting more trees back. I love the idea of this game where it's just like, because you know in the film, you know in the film where they're just like, you're playing God. It's like, no, we're just bringing back things that were here before, like, DNA's been around forever, it's not like we're changing anything. Whereas this is literally, you're playing God by manipulating landscapes, planting trees instantly. I think Thinking Thursdays is probably going to have to be what it turns out as. Fridays is going to have to be, oh wait, no, it goes back to Firefight Fridays then, I guess. Whoop whoop!
Some nice music.
It's all coming together, James, it's all coming together. It's all part of the plan. So in the next few months we're going to start up a Patreon and everything like that, and it'll be like definitely not setting up a Patreon, we could fucking die if we did that. But guys, that content's boring and doesn't have any substance. Shit. What are you doing? Giving it a full 360 walk around. What we do need to start doing though is maybe thinking about merch. Even though we definitely don't have any, we need to start getting any merch. If Dale gets his new job, we'll be fine, because anyway, he can help and do some simple stuff that I don't have.
Yes. This here is an Ankylosaurus.
Yeah.
Strong, armored,
an Ankylosaurus.
With a tail it can wield like a massive club. Even in the Cretaceous period, sometimes a blunt object could be more effective than a sharp one.
Well, the thing is, that's actually their testicles that have been calcified and hardened. But wait, aren't they supposed to be women? Exactly. Women don't need testicles. So they harden them into a weapon.
Contracts help with research.
Maintain
research
a total
is the
guess
foundation
count
on which the Jurassic World properties are built.
100?
And oh, look.
So three continuous.
What
minutes.
Have we
We
here?
Can easily do that.
A contract.
I mean, we've been doing that for ages anyway.
Yeah.
We've got some new fossils. You can research the next level of that, which will make it go 20 times, 20% better. Check the fossils. Got some shit to sell. We got some new spray dudes. Which reminds me, is we weren't incubating one, were we?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, we don't have a Chungus yet.
Yeah, let's get a Chungus.
And a Howling.
Yeah.
I am ready to see what you've been working on, James.
Oh, that.
Oh, there we go.
There
I think we've already got one of those.
Yeah, we do, yeah.
Wandering around by itself.
Oh, it is. Still in there. Come on. It's almost a bit,
Oh, it's an armadillo. What are you trying to do with him?
Try to get him in there.
Oh. Yeah, give him a minute. James, it looks beautiful. Need to liven it up a little though. It's very two-tone at the moment. So maybe get some I don't know. Some visually stimulating thing. If you look at the Yogscast one, they've got almost like a bubble effect. Yeah, I know, my first one wasn't that great, unfortunately. But thank you for kind of keeping it the same sort of consistent theme, because that's kind of our colours now, isn't it? It's cream and maroon. So desperate for a drink. Yeah, we'll keep it for now. I'm just saying it needs to be like a... Maybe have like the background have a bit more of a... visually stimulating sort of thing.
Oh.
Yeah.
Yes.
If you don't mind, James, the buttons for the different
sort of links.
This dinosaur,
the Dilophosaurus, lacks front-facing binocular eyes, a trait common to almost every predator. So instead, it hunted by scent. And now, many predators rely on that sense as well.
You just need to make them a little bit longer. So if you can download the ones that we currently got and then make them have like a little sort of section underneath. Because you should be able to find them in on our video page right now. The links are below, the ones that have just like YouTube or whatever written on them.
Request acknowledged.
Feeder resupply request received.
Resupply. Resupply.
Resupply request acknowledged.
We're almost up to 1,000 channel views.
Oh my god.
Stop. Wait, why are you stopping all the lights?
Because they're lazy. Oh, the feeder's just been refilled, I guess. Where's the... Where's food right there? And then you skip somewhere. Wait, what? One failed. Oh, two.
It's another rank. And Cleo.
Oh wait, is the Chungus the weird sort of duck looking one?
Could be.
No. I guess we just don't have any sort of research on it yet then.
No, we haven't picked up any fossils for it yet.
Can you upgrade the hatchery? Okay, nightmare dude. Sleep well, James. We want the success rate increased and the speed increased. Incubation speed. Improve the output, yes please. to improve the output and improve the protection. Keep scrolling up. There you go, protection number 2. Because the higher you increase it, the more likely it is to short out.
You've done good work in the past. That's why I know you are perfect for this contract.
Challenge accepted.
Yeah. Oh wait, have you tranked them yet?
I'm gonna trank.
Oh, one's tranked. Yeah. Ready. Research into it.
Yeah, let's have a look.
Go across, because that's just the colour. Is this... not that one. Two more. One more, I mean. There you go. So down. That one's 51. That's 46. That's 46. So we need something better. To go on to is the research. Let's see what genes we can research into. That is resilience, so we don't need that one. That's attack and lifespan, so that might be a good one. That is lifespan and resilience, that's defense and lifespan. That one's defense and resilience. Unless we can improve the research that we've already found on one set of creatures.
So we just have to...
If you find one that has one out of three... one out of five, no. What happened to all the other ones that we researched into?
I don't know, because we definitely do an attack one, but I can't see it here. Oh, there we go.
Oh, yeah, okay. So it's because we don't have access to them yet. Wonder how we unlock them.
Oh,
we need three.
Yeah,
we need three of them, so we need another island. Do the mantis shrimp then. See if that one gets us what we need. You can move those to dilps or whatever. Oh, we need to put a feeding area in there.
Received.
Collecting asset.
I think they're happy eating, yeah, just the one that drops out shit. They're not so much hunters as they are scavengers. I'm beginning to wonder what kind of landscape they'll need. Check on their happiness. Oh god. Check it now, see if that's improved it. They're having a little drink. Oh, a little bit more for us.
The journey is really just a series of small, sometimes random, chaotic, if you will, steps. And you've just taken one. That island was a land of wonder and life. Impossible, primal, instinctual,
pre- Sorry, what was that? Couldn't hear you over the sound of how boring you are.
This is the main island.
Yeah?
You slide over. Yeah. This is the main island.
This island isn't just a place. It's a defining moment in time. And for me, well, it's frozen. It's always frozen to that moment when I first made eye contact with a T-Rex.
Best part gonna be.
I'd say we
can't
live in the
past. Well, they said there's a sandbox here, so we're literally free to do whatever we want.
I guess if we can bring back extinct animals, why not bring back extinct parks?
Wait, it has an unlimited budget. You can access a variety of different gameplay settings from sandbox settings. The options including weather, disease, and time of day. Use all your current available assets on this little return to operations on Las Cinco Muertes to unlock more. Alright then. So this is just if we want to piss about. I'm not sure if it has any actual impact on the amount of money we get or anything, because there's no sort of thing for it. Wait, does that mean that even if we build an operation, like an expedition thing or the research center, it doesn't do anything?
That would suck.
That would really suck. I can't wait to get to the hybrid section. That's going to be awesome. Might make it an Ankylostegosaurus. What episode are you on for Dr. Stone?
Caught up.
Yeah, it's good, isn't it?
Yeah, really enjoying it.
Crazy shit. We're gonna have to make, what's it? Damn it. What's it called? Pretty much just medicine. I'm just trying to think of what the specific medicine he's trying to make is.
Antibiotics?
Antibiotics, there we go. I knew it was anti-something, but I didn't want to say antibacterial. Pardon me.
Sound like a dinosaur.
Thank you.
Here.
But yeah, unfortunately I don't think that's anything.
No.
Uska la kachuka. Uska la kachuka.
Uska a la chuka. To a canary, a cat is a monster. It just used to be in the cat. Got a dinosaur to cure of some illness. Get to the chopper or the car, I guess. We've got another ranger team.
Oh, yeah.
Task received. Adding task.
Oh crap, there's two dinosaurs that are sick now. And there's one that's something. One of them is like dying or something.
Yeah, well, blue was damaged, so I've got to hit blue.
No problem.
There you
setting
go.
Additional cool. Task.
Cured disease before it spreads.
You've got another dinosaur to let out of the incubation area. The Ankylo. Her name will be Cleo, like Cleopatra.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are
What a fucking weird game. I love this game, it's so dumb.
No diseased dinosaurs detected.
Yay. What else do we need to do?
Apparently our guest count is before 1400 now, so count is going down.
Nice. We need a Dilophosaur.
Yeah, that's a big thing we can't really do at the moment.
Actually, has that research been finished? The one for the new attack stuff?
Oh yeah, let's have a look again.
Because I think they get higher attack if they have better percentage of their genetics or whatever. So that one, and then what's the next one? Ah, it's gone. It's one above the other ones, but it's not high enough. So yeah, see if we can increase the percentage of...
It's because that's at 2.5 and it's 2.0, so maybe we can upgrade this one more time.
Yeah, yeah. Well, that's the thing, we don't have access to the research for them yet. How do we unlock the other section of the island? Does it say?
Have a look after this.
Yeah, so they get locked off. Guess we're going to need another research centre, and it doesn't count on the other island. So not that one, but that one. Secrets of Dr. Wu. So
this requires to unlock this. We need 4 stars on this island.
Oh, do we?
Oh, and then so unlock this, we need 3 stars on
Isla. Yes. What?
So it looks like we've got to start working on this island to unlock the next one.
Oh, okay, that should be easy then, because we've got loads of money now.
Yeah. So it says requires Isla. Oh, so if we get 3 stars on this island, then we can unlock this one.
Yeah. Come on then, let's move to the other island then and start doing some shit on it.
Complete all the missions on this island, so yeah.
With what you've been able to accomplish...
Do a bit of
damn it, even Nedry knew better than to mess with the rat defences. It's the quote of the day, apparently. Yeah, do you think Akane could take on a... dinosaur?
Oh yeah, he's busy.
Yeah? Even the little ones that killed that little girl in the first one, or the second one.
Like, take down his compies.
The what?
Compies.
Compies, yeah. They're dangerous. They're like kobolds. And you know what happened to all the kobolds you fought? Do some deforestation. It's a very small island. I think it's purposely built that way, so it's hard to get
out here.
Yeah, yeah. They came with them, so we can just start throwing things in it. Oh shit! This is costing us like 15 grand just to have like nothing here.
Oh shit! Yeah.
Yeah, throw some dinosaurs in then.
Some herbivores in here.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, they got 2 different...
Yeah.
Labs.
Thank you, bird.
Triceratopsis and Struthamimus are probably our best bets because they got the highest percentage.
Yeah.
You can also improve these with some upgrades if you want to make the incubation and stuff go faster.
Well, they're really cheap to incubate as well.
Try and throw the upgrades on them so that they do it like super quick. So it's the up arrow. There you go. Incubation speed.
It's cash though. Not cash.
Oh, wait, do we have two different lots of cash for the different areas?
Yeah.
That's dumb.
Start from zero.
Shit. And then just put the carnivores in here then.
No, when the ReZero world.
And we what?
When the ReZero world.
Oh.
Start zero.
No spoilers. Still haven't watched it yet. That's one of the ones I need to finish or start.
Yeah, good. It's good.
It's apparently good, but yeah, a lot of these isekais are quite long.
Rem. Everyone loves Rem, don't they?
So, yeah, I don't know why.
I prefer
Felix.
Is it Media?
What?
Media.
What, the pink-haired one?
Yeah. No, that's Ram.
Oh. Don't know then. We're putting carnivores in this one.
Is it the cheapest ones? Let's get some dinosaurs, so we can afford them.
Yeah, because they don't take a lot to, maintain. They're like a little bit of forest, a little bit of grassland. And like one friend.
It's operational. I don't see anyone.
Oh, some are ready already to come out and play. Skip that, release the other one. And then I think we should start building like shops and things. We need things that cost money. Try and be strategic with it by getting some of the cheaper ones.
A Struthiomimus. Yeah. Interesting. Another dinosaur that furthers the case of a direct linkage to our modern birds.
Yeah. Keep it within the power range. Don't forget R and T, rotate it.
Z. Oh, yeah,
Z and X. Putting the fast food right next to the bunker.
Yeah.
So when it all blows over, everybody can have a meal. Coming in droves.
Nice.
Oof.
Yeah, proper permit in it.
Way. Don't let it sit too long. To increase a dinosaur visibility to at least 60. Go on then. So we just need to make more of those.
Yeah.
More viewing galleries give us more opportunities to observe the dinosaur's behaviour. Well done getting that contract completed.
Two viewing galleries.
Feast, I guess. I need to make money hard and fast. stars it's got, the better. Apparently it's a power outage, that's why. You might want to click on that then.
I think we have to get the...
Yeah, the little helicopter guys. Oh, sorry, the car guys.
Bridges.
Oh, you can't actually do it this way. You have to drive it, I guess. This one always gets like sabotaged.
Nope.
But yeah, that should keep everything running smoothly.
Yeah.
We are back up to 170 grand. We're slowly making our way to 2 stars. What would we need for more? Running cost 0. That's a bit weird. Have we gone down in profit?
I think it's because of that incident with the power.
Oh.
Because it did say 1k like a minute ago, so it's going back up again.
Yeah.
Here's all our quests. Go on.
Yeah, I guess you just have to chase them up on it. Iguanodon. This one apparently needs a toy shop. The middle one. Oh wait, no, that's what we unlock next. Contracts, isn't it?
Ah, yeah.
Western of God.
I've got something for you, if you're interested.
2,500 income per minute.
Oh, that's easy peasy.
And just get another one. Because it doesn't take us money to get them, so... Oh, you can't, fuck's sake. Is there an entrance fee that you can change?
Nah.
Okay. In the old game, you could change the price for admission.
Isn't the research day?
Is it?
Yeah, we go to... Global operations. Oh, there we go. Improved marketing.
Increase ticket sales.
Yeah. But I don't think you can actually increase the price of tickets.
It's funny though, if we go to the other island where we have like loads of money, couldn't we just put research into making everything else cheaper so that when we come back here it's all cheap? Building construction by 10%. So when we try and build a building, it costs 10% less.
Yeah, that's gonna be.
So if we just jump to the other island where we've got millions on the go.
Ah. Yes.
Oh my god, 22 million. We as rich boys. We just come back. Shit.
With what you've been able to accomplish, we can advance our work here in the science division. To take this contract, which means you want to take it too, correct?
Well, seems so pointless, it's not even like worth the money. Just convert them back into normal fences, we don't need them electrified anymore.
Yeah.
Just click on them and then you can change them.
Yeah, announcer sounded Japanese. Thank you.
Gozaimasu. Itadakimasu. I'm just going around and talking about how to save the planet.
Itadakimasu. Tadaima. With this research. Get the Ancleo out.
No, it's stuck in the, like...
Oh, yeah.
...pod bay.
Yeah.
the same for all of them, or does some of them like it?
Sell that on the other island, possibly.
Oh no, we could. I was going to say sell it in some cases.
Alright, let's go back to.
Always a pleasure to work with you.
Okay, so we can do that fairly easily.
If we have a better idea of when a storm is going to hit, then we should be able to sell more umbrellas, shouldn't we?
Yeah. We just need to make 3 more bunkers, and then that should be fine. Okay. So silly. I don't know why I thought that. Just trying to think of where the bunkers would be. Oh no, okay, so we need to build more of these. Okay. Got one there, I guess. You want to go to the research and sell that fossil. Oh, sorry, not research. The fossil center or whatever it was.
Let's put this one in the completed column. Thanks.
Fill up with food. So that facility needs to have improved power.
Space and ace.
outside and make a new substation then.
Yeah. There you go, and that covers the area in between. Oh, nice. Straight next to it. Yeah, we need to deal with the power problem from the other power plant. Because it's not got enough power. The other one.
Oh.
That.
Oh, this one over
here. Wait, or is that the ranger station? Oh, the ranger station is not getting any power. I thought that was the secondary generator place.
Ladies and gentlemen, have you worked up an appetite? Let our new restaurant.
I don't know why it's not got any power.
Maybe we use enough too much power.
Maybe.
Storm defense stations help protect your park's structure against storm damage. Useful, huh?
Oh, it requires 10, and this only gives off like 5.
Opportunity has presented itself.
Ah, pretty good.
Level one finished. You should accept it and then get all the money. Oh, for fuck's sake. we've doubled the... None of the... Did we not hatch any dinosaurs? Oh, we didn't hatch any carnivores.
Yeah, it's just that they were quite expensive, so...
Yeah.
It's waiting on our income to get better.
Well, we do have it covered, I guess. It's just not getting enough power.
What if we get a Dilophosaur?
Yeah?
And the other one, though.
Oh yeah, those ones.
That's why it's all the drags. I don't think a Dilophosaur could actually kill a drag. But then a drag will kill a Dilophosaur.
Please supply power to the...
Oh, that happened again, is that?
It's just a simple case of... not got enough power. Also, it started to do the you didn't say the magic word. So, need to make another small power station around here. Almost closed the entire game down. I was going to be very sad.
Yeah.
This fossil center expedition stuff.
Probably best to do that on the other island, because again, that's more expensive.
Yeah, it costs money. Yeah. I'll leave you to control it again.
Okay.
I'll I'll leave it in your trusty hands.
All the expenses do.
I'd strongly suggest you consider taking this contract.
It's like 50 grand for just making money.
Yeah, I was literally going to go get some fossils and then come back here and sell them. So I suppose.
Yeah, maybe.
We need to keep looking for other dinosaurs we may be able to domesticate. Well, more accurately, put on the road.
No one ever finishes a sentence around here. Oh yeah, so I'm watching this anime, right, called, Twin Star Exorcist or something. It's like 50 episodes. Right now, I'm just so bored of it. It's only like 12 episodes in. Or no, not even that. I think I'm up to like episode 7. And the problem is, it's just a fighting anime that hasn't grabbed me yet. I'm hoping that it'll get better and I'm going to probably put some more time in it, but yeah, it's just a bit like meh.
Meh. It's making it boring? Just the story, characters?
Yeah, like a mixture of everything really, because nothing's actually happening. They're like throwing so much at you at the same time, and it just kind of feels like nothing's actually sticking. Like the main character didn't want to do, like, exorcism for the first like 5 episodes, and it's just constantly cutting an episode in half of like just fighting one thing. It's just like, it's a bit rough. It's like 3 episodes on the same sort of fight, or not fight, but as in situation.
Yeah.
And yeah, and then later in like after episode 5 it starts going into like, oh yeah, but now we're like fighting a new thing every other episode or every episode. It's like, okay, well, why is this all happening and what's going on, and like I don't know actually what's going on, and you've just got 2 main characters who aren't very interesting, one with PTSD and the other one with soft spoken syndrome. Quiet anime girl syndrome. Like, even the powers that they're showing off aren't that cool. It's just like, you're making it very focused on, like, fights, but you're really only doing the same moves.
We can always solve a few more problems. So make sure to review this contract.
If we just go around taking a load of pictures, we'll get loads of money. Yeah, so maybe we should just take a bit of time out to do some photography.
Photography.
Get in your car, Milan.
Yeah.
These are for sale.
You're a natural at this. But you knew that already, I suspect.
No, you don't need to.
Good job completing that contract.
There's a fence that's broken. The Ancleo.
What was it?
The Ancleo, yeah, smashed out of the pen.
Oh, there's.
Yeah. And then Blue's not feeling so well, so he probably set up some like. Some of the people to go heal him. Yeah, delete that and then put a new one in. No, that's a path.
That's a path, yeah.
When we get this sorted, I can call it for tonight because, yeah, it's getting a bit late.
Let me just get the lane chart.
Go heal Blue.
Adding
heal
to the Blue list. There.
Some fossils that we can look at. We wanted to do on this island. Probably nothing really. You've not been eating. Dead dinosaur.
Dead dinosaur. Well, old age. Not too much of a problem.
En route to pick up the asset. Confirmed.
need to keep looking for other dinosaurs we may be able to domesticate. Well, more accurately, put on the road to domestication. The way we'll be able to control them is by letting them control themselves, their natural hierarchy. That means we need more samples. This expedition can help.
I've sold both of those. Now I've got 200,000. What was it that we needed here?
I think either more attractions or more dinos. So, one or two.
Got a fast food place, a gift shop, and a restaurant.
Restaurant?
Clothes shop seems to make us quite a bit of money.
Yeah.
Just spent like a load of money. This is probably a good place to call it.
Yeah.
Getting a little bit tired.
Oh, that was a lot better than last time.
Yeah, we managed to recover fairly well. Hopefully everybody enjoyed watching. Yeah, no one. Alright. Oh wait, guest numbers are low. So hopefully we'll be able to sort this stuff out next time and open up more locations and start accessing more stuff to do some cooler things.
Yeah. Once we get 3 stars in there, we can unlock a new island. Get some more research than it is.
But it's going slow, unfortunately.
I think it's... But research is probably the most important thing, getting those unlocks.
Yeah, yeah. Well, hopefully we can sort that out next time. Thank you all for watching. And goodbye.
Alright, next time.